Here we go.
Shanghai 8-minute ride.
Dear
passengers, welcome to take Shanghai Maglev train. The destination is Pudong International Airport Station. Shanghai Maglev demonstration line begins at Longyang Road Station in the west.
134 kilometers an hour now. One shows you the speed up there.
In the east, the total length is 30 kilometers. Please keep your valuables during the train operation.
We're all going pretty fast.
Wish you a good journey.
164, 165 kilometers per hour. 177. Can I walk? I'm going to the other side.
Yeah, how long?
Up to 220.
Exactly.
235. 240. Seem like it, but we're now 260. We're still speeding up. We're now at 280. About 300. 300 kilometers an hour now. That's pretty fast. Not done. 320. About
36, 7, 8, 9, 340.
Wow. 360 is now the speed. Shake them a little bit here. Approach 380 now. Below 400. Oh, we're slowing down now.